Yo, what's going on, people? It's your boy Buff Carell, man, back with the Muppet Dead Levels, baby. You know how we do now, we get down, it's your boy, the Buff Dog, Buffy B. Yo. Anyways, you know, things are getting started. You know, we moving in the right direction, whatever direction that is. Keep pacing in life, keep pushing yourself in life, and everything will work out your way, I think. That's what I always believe. The only person that can stop you is yourself. Stay motivated, that is the key. Stay eating right so you know right from wrong. A lot of people are told right from wrong, but really don't know right from wrong. This song by Bobby Brown is called On Your Own. I used to play this song a lot in the Army. You know, days that I felt like I wasn't doing the right thing or wasn't trying to go after what I wanted to go after. I would put this joint on and I would be motivated. I get up and start dancing on your own. You know, I got to do it on my own. I got to do my own thing. I got to be Carell Buffett. So, you know, you always got to find people that motivate you. And guys like Michael Jordan, Michael Jackson, those are the guys I truly look up to because the work consistency of the ethic that they did, the work ethic was so strong. And that's what made Jordan a better player than everybody because he practiced. And when he practiced hard, harder even than the games, I heard. So when he saw David Robinson, Magic Johnson not really practicing real hard, he saw the difference between everybody, him and himself. Why he was one of the greatest and still is the greatest of all time, just as Muhammad Ali, Mike Tyson, guys like these, they practice hard. So, you know, anything you want to do, make sure you practice at it and practice your hardest. How about you On Your Own, Bobby Brown, Buff Dog, Buffy? You know how we do now? Get down, let's get it.
Trying to battle them, boys. That's not legal.
ego. They ain't control. Get out of here.